Hello, my name is Oscar Vidal. I am surgeon in barnaclínic at Hospital Clinic of Barcelona. I'm also professor of the university, and nowadays I'm leading the thyroid surgery unit in barnaclínic. Well, due to my academic formation, I am general surgeon, but since 2008, I spent more than 90% of my working time in the treatment of thyroid disease. Our philosophy here is clear, because the main duck of all our actions should be that the patient and their families were well. To reach this objective, we try to use the KCC rule: K of knowledgement, C of custom, and C of confidence. Related to knowledgement, we think that it's very important to know how the thyroid disease runs, to offer an adequate diagnosis and a realistic and modern approach of this disease, and of course to plan a good operation if was needed. C of custom, it means to have the habit of operating naturally, safe and secure. It's important nowadays to use all the technology that are allowed, and here in barnaclínic we know how to use it. Technology related to vision systems, ceiling systems, devices, or neuromonitorization for the laryngeal nerve, for example. In all our operations, we use this technology. Finally, C of confidence. Confidence is basic, because we would like to look in the eye to the patient, at the relatives, and say, without any exaggeration, but they are in the best place for the clinic, with the best equipment, in the best surgical team. Well, in our thyroid surgery unit, we can offer a wide range of surgical and not surgical treatment. In our portfolio services, highlights the minimally invasive surgery. In addition to the current thyroidectomy with a small incision in the neck, we can offer today the transaxillary endoscopic thyroidectomy. With this technique, we can remove the thyroid tumor without leaving a scar in the patient's neck. This operation provides the patient a good outcome, a high rate of satisfaction, and of course, a very, very nice cosmetic result.